guest singer on here.
You have.
Do you know who it is?
This scrubber, yeah, right exactly. Next to your coffee.
Ah, I love it.
You're like bothering my arm. I'm hot. It's like
good.
I'm bruising.
You know you like it. Here, case on my
like
oil.
That at all. I don't need conditioned. Actually, I do need some conditioning there.
This is like a hair whipping song.
I feel like every second these are getting warmer. Oh my gosh, I like don't even really know this song. Like, I know so many more songs than she does. Like, what the crap? Huh? Yes, son? Oh, I forgot I started it again.
This is, was it the bottom? And it's,
yeah. Mm-hmm. I think that went to like the beach or something.
I think this too.
Yeah.
I have a feeling.
Yeah.
I can feel it.
I got a feeling.
I do too. I have a feeling.
Hey, didn't you see I'm sorting here? I mean, geez.
Yeah.
But look.
Good job. It's for the discount.
Okay. Fine. I better get a good discount.
That was simple. The easy button.
You already had 2 days of gym, so no. Today is, I'll tell you what.
2 days ago, it wasn't here.
You had, like, gym on Friday. Well, anyway, I don't think that it is, but I will check.
I do not think, but I do not know.
Well, I hope it's...
You remember you had, you had something outside, and then you had golf.
Yeah, golf.
And then you had something where you said the teacher said all the different animals.
Miniature golf.
Miniature golf.
With the tea and
right.
The
golf. That's fun. come on over here. Wait, get your shoesies on.
Yep. When I was in Boston nannying twins, the mom always put sprinkles in the girls' yogurt, so I started doing that. Yeah, honey?
I didn't have 2 days of gym yet.
I'm gonna double check right now. Here, you come up here to have this, and where's your backpack?
So, take a look at what's happening in the refrigerator.
Cool.
Yeah. What do you think, Joel?
Mm-hmm.
Is it looking good?
Yeah, actually, it looks amazing, and I love you.
And this is, like, broken, by the way, and I'm going to fix it.
You broke? What did you break?
No.
You broke it.
It was.
Oh.
I just fixed it for you. Thank you very much.
Oh.
The trash.
I need a discount because of the breakage.
No, actually, I'm going to add that on. Repair arm to the...
Breakage isn't...
Breakage isn't a word.
Breakage? It's... Alexa, is breakage a word?
Yes. Breakage is a word.
Alexa, define breakage.
The word breakage has several different meanings. As a noun, 1. The quantity broken. 2. Reimbursement for goods damaged while in transit or in use. 3. The act of breaking something.
A verb, a noun,
mm-hmm.
And oh, this is yours. Why are you keeping it in the middle of the? It's like I want to get it out of the food area.
Cause I'm right here in the food area.
Well, maybe you shouldn't be. Maybe you shit all over yourself.
I don't shit on myself.
Well, you did the other day. Just want to remind you. Well, somebody shit it on you. What were your shit? You should have something by now. You should have you should be able to ask questions by now. Can't you ask a question? You should have had this cleaned out an hour ago. By now.